ready for Australia's richest prize pool. One of our contestants will win $5 Australian as we play Studio 10's The $5 Quiz. Now, please welcome your quizmaster, David Robinson.
Hello, 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 hello there, everyone, and welcome to the quiz. We don't know what the cash jackpot is going to be this morning because Sal lost it. Let's feel that. That's about $6.25. It's the $6.25 quiz this morning, ladies and gentlemen. Let's get straight into it. Thank you, Sal. All right, question one. Who is also known as Whispering Jack? Oh yes, James.
That'd be John Farnham.
John Farnham, 1 point. Yay. It's James Patterson. Question two. Which classic Australian drama was set in the fictional town of Wandon Valley?
Country Practice.
Correct for James Matheson. 2 points there.
I put my hand up as well.
Now, sticking with the Australian TV theme, what was Agro?
It was a puppet.
We're looking for bath map there. He was a bath map.
What?
Yeah, Agro was a bath
map. That controversial.
That's what he was.
Oh, really?
I promise. Yeah, I like his
nose once. In what show?
Sorry?
In what show, please?
Agro's Cut and Connection, Seven Super Saturday Show, various television specials. Yeah, okay, here we go. 5 points for me. Yes, I got some points, everyone. Thank you, Isa.
Anytime.
5 points, thank you. You can have 5 points too.
Thank
5 points for Arthur Buttrose there. Here we go. What 5 words does He-Man say when he pulls out his sword in front of Grayskull?
Oh, I didn't know this.
Yes.
By the power of Grayskull.
Correct.
Yeah.
Correct. Well done. 1 point there.
Can we now get some questions about stuff that happened after 1990?
Okay, then I've got one for you. What is a masked booby? Yes,
it's a bird.
A bird, correct. 1 point there. Beautiful.
Back to zero.
All right. Now, which brand of bread was known for saying, good on you, mum? Ita Buttrose, yep. Ita Buttrose gets the point. Yeah, sorry, Steve. When Ita says the answer, she gets the point.
Can I just quickly do my Natasha Belling impersonation?
Yes.
She's
almost about to get it. Yes. Almost about.
Oh, hang on, it's not working.
She's almost about to get it. All right, final question for this round. Here we go. How many legs does a male human have? Oh, yes. Oh. Yes, Ronnie Tupor. We'll take 2 points.
Yeah.
Beautiful work. All right. After this very short break with the fast money of the $6.25 quiz. We'll see you soon. Yeah. Welcome back to the $5 quiz on this beautiful Friday morning as we prepare, actually, to give away $6.25 because Sel lost the $5 note. But thanks to our audience. Thank you, guys, for $6.25. Now, it could be anyone's. Now, we're going to have a quick check of those beautiful scores. Here we go. James is on 2. Joe is on 1. Tash, 0. Zero there, Tash. Ita on 6. Beautiful work, Ita. Steve is on 0. And Ronnie is on 1. Beautiful work, everyone. Still could be anyone's game, do you think? Tash, is this going to be your game?
Yes. My button's not working.
That's because it only works when you press it.
There we go. Everyone just quickly test their buzzers just to make sure. I'll get the Phillips head out and just have a little screw around with that in a moment. But first, let's play Fast Money here on the $5 quiz. Ready to go? Ready?
Yes.
Ready? Ready?
Yep.
There's 60 seconds on the clock, starting now. What is the world's most shoplifted book?
Yeah. The Bible.
Correct. 5 points for Joe. What is the most viewed music video on YouTube? Oh, yes, James.
Size one.
Yes, that's, I'll give this. Yeah. Gangnam Style.
Gangnam
5 points.
Style.
Beautiful work. Yeah. What is the largest island in the world?
Yes.
I think we're on it.
We are on it, Ronnie. We are correct. All right, 35 seconds to go. Where are the 2016 Summer Olympics being held? Oh, yes, Ronnie.
Oh, I can't remember.
Did you say Rio then?
Rio.
Beautiful work. Who was named the most influential person of 2014 by Time magazine?
Jonathan Coleman.
I believe he was a close second to Kanye West. Close second. What is the most popular flavour of ice cream in the world?
Chocolate.
Yeah, it's vanilla. Who said vanilla up there? Tash, 5 points to Tash. All right, but And that's it. All right, let's have a look now. James on 7, Joe on 1, Tash on 5. Ita on 6, Steve on 0. Oh, Ronnie on 6. Okay, we've got a sudden death here between Ronnie and Ita.
All right.
Good luck, Ronnie.
Wait, I've got 2.
Oh, wait.
What's up? Why does the producer hate me?
I'm sorry. Here we go. What is the most popular sport in the world?
Got it.
Soccer.
Correct. That is correct. Yeah. Did you
small change? I'm on seven.
Yeah, but I thought it was six.
Someone's screwing with
you. You were terrible at this.
I thought it was happening. Okay. James wins the $5 here. I don't know what's going on. Well, it's $6.25.
These are not load-bearing tables.
We can't. We've lost the $5. We can't lose Stella as well.
Oh, might collapse.
Oh my goodness. Wow. What are you going to spend? That's. Just going to throw it away there. That's what we do here at Studio 10. We throw $6.25 all over the place. James, what are you going to buy with that?
I think Tash a new buzzer.
Well, that'll make a big difference. Well, that is all we've got time for on this wonderful edition of Studio 10. We will be back on Monday morning, beaming live here from 8:30 on Network 10 around Australia. We'll see you then. Have a great weekend. Bye-bye.